is the way you left me. I'm not pretending. No hope, no love, no glory, no happy ending. This is the way you left me. I'm not pretending.
Not this match.
No hope, no love, no glory, no happy ending.
Everything changed. Freshman in college, scholarship paid. Boyfriend from high school was everything she needed. Loved Katie to death. When he said it, he would mean it. Soon enough, Katie started acting different. When he called to talk, she would hardly even listen. So the next weekend, we hopped on a flight. Thought a visit face to face would make everything right. Got to a place, butterflies in his stomach. Life was in his hand, he knew that she would love him. As he walked up, heard a noise from afar. Turned around and saw that it came from Katie's car. It was kinda dark, but he swore he saw the car shaking. Took a few more steps, felt his heart break. It was Katie, she was in the back seat, having sex with the star player on the Latch team. Had a kid at 18, dropped out of school. 5 years later, he grinds through the workday. Man, every day, even on his birthday. Wife and son both love him to death. But he was having trouble dealing with the stress. So he would pop pills and do it often. Life seemed like one big maze that he was lost in. And the addiction got worse every day. She was looking sick, tried to help him anyway. She would beg and she would plead, even started threatening that she was gonna leave. Josh got fired, only got worse. He thought he couldn't give what his family deserved. So one night, when they opened the door, they saw a note and found Josh dead on the floor.
Now we sing. Yeah, now we sing.
Nothing to do with him. He couldn't give a shit about his GPA. Every day when the bell rang, he would lead the way. Good kid, showed love and affection. Wanted to succeed, but needed a direction. Him and his best friend chose to leave school and thought enlisting in the army would be cool. Get a fresh start, fight for the nation. Mom disagreed and cried when he was stationed. She held his picture when she went to bed. Couldn't hear his voice, so she wrote him letters instead. Danny wrote back, and it would get it through the days. Either way, she was counting down to the 1st of May. May 1st came, heard a knock on the door, opened up, and then she dropped to the floor.
Now she says,